'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the telecom house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The racks were hung by the cabinets with care, in hopes that high bandwidth would soon be there. The fiber was lit all snug in its ring, while visions of 5G danced in wiring. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down to develop an app. When out of the hot aisle there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the chiller to see what was the matter. Away to the node I flew like an arc flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the proxy of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to the object storage below. When what to my wandering eyes should appear but a data Santa and 8 tiny reindeer.
Now router, now switches, now firewall and satellite, on SIP trunk, on packet, on LAN and website, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all!
He was dressed to impress from his head to his shoe. He looked like he'd just come from a meet me room, too. Fiber and cables he had flung on his back. He looked like a remote hands worker opening his pack. His servers, how they twinkled, his cloud storage, how great! His uptime so steady, his latency, what a rate. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word but went straight to his work, typed all the coding, then turned with a jerk. And laying a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod, up the cluster he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a call, and away they all flew like an email reply all. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight,
"Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."